102.3. Washington's best ride. If it's an oldie, how can I ease the pain? That's Lisa Fisher. Coming up to 10 before 7 o'clock with Sunny in the home with Les Brown, TC, and of course George Wallace in the morning. And let's see, what's happening tonight? Charmaine Foster is in for the Vacationing Mike Chase. She'll have 40 minutes to continue his music in the first hour. And let's see what else. Dedications and requests straight up at 8 o'clock. And tomorrow at 5 o'clock for a Friday, we'll be saluting the number one songs of the 70s. Magic satellite weather. It's going to be partly cloudy, warm and humid. Chance of some more isolated showers tonight, low around 73 overnight. And Friday's going to be cloudy, warm, hot, hazy, and humid. High 91.
Slow suit. To find out just how close you are to something even more rare than an appearance by, well, let's say the Loch Ness Monster. What was that?
Sound of traffic cutting through for the eighth time. All right, Rita Kessler, have a great weekend.
Well, you too.
And have a safe trip.
Oh, thank you very much.
And we'll talk to you soon.
Okay, great. Okay, right now, taking a look at the Beltway, the inner loop slows from Tyson's to Arena Drive. Now, that's off and on. Taking a look at the Beltway, it's between the inner loop between 50 and Arena Drive. That's where you're going to hit all the heavy, heavy delays. Expect slower than normal speeds in that stretch. The outer loop delays run from Georgia to northbound 270. Also slow off the spur to the Dulles Toll Road. In the district, westbound on the southeast-southwest freeway, still some delays between the 3rd Street Tunnel and the 14th Street Bridge. Outbound New York Avenue, you'll still find that heavy out of the 3rd Street Tunnel to Florida Avenue. While northbound 295 delays run from Polk Street to Route 50, southbound from Pennsylvania Avenue to the Suitland Parkway. This update brought to you by KFC. Pick up 8 pieces of original recipe chicken legs and thighs for the high price of only $5.99. The Colonel's Chicken seasoned to perfection, a taste treat you can only get at KFC. That's Shadow Traffic. I'm Rita Kessler on Magic 102.3.
WMMJ Bethesda, Washington's best ride of hits and oldies. As promised, Charmaine Foster in for Mike Chase tonight with Magic After Dark. Dedications and requests straight up at 8 o'clock. And a 40-minute continuous music hour coming up now. But in the meantime, it's Thursday night. What you all gonna do tonight, huh? None of my business, I see.
Foster, Magic 102.3. Yesterday to today, here's another hit from Magic 102.3. In the summertime with Magic 102.3.
Women's World Cup has got everything tied up over there. Thank you so much, Cindy Taylor. Love you, darling. This is Charmaine in for the Chase, who's vacationing. Hi, Lottie. Boy, I mean, I feel like I have been in a downpour. Did it rain here? I'm just getting back from Jersey. Well, earlier today, and I've been in a downpour of rain all day long. Well, it's Magic After Dark. Good evening. We're going to have a great time this evening. I can tell you that right now. Let's kick off some Freddie Jackson. You Are My Lady on Magic After Dark. Magic 102.3.
From Haynes. Point, Rock Creek, and Anacostia. Magic is everywhere. Magic 102.3.
Magic 102.3, I'm with Les Brown, T.C. Bandit, and George Wallace in the morning. I'm Charmaine Foster in for Mike Chase, who's vacationing, and of course, it's well-deserved. Smokey Robinson and the Miracles, Baby Come Close, that wraps up 40 minutes of continuous music. Magic After Dark, and, well, as we make our way into the 4th of July holiday weekend celebration, you can join our very own Bree Taylor. She's inviting you to come on out and join the fun with Too Tough, Terrible Ted and Oldies Incorporated. It's all happening at the Eclipse. Happy hour starts at 5 p.m. and they'll have two delicious buffets. And you can also plan to stay late. Enjoy yourself. The Eclipse at 2820 Bladensburg Road in Northeast D.C. Call 202-526-3533. It's brought to you by The Eclipse and Magic 102.3. Well, coming up, we'll have your request and love dedication. So get ready for that when Magic After Dark continues on Magic 102.3.